in college next year for physical therapy. Writing music has always been one of her many hobbies, which I certainly hope she'll continue. A few months ago, I encouraged Cassie to enter the Canisius College Persis Vihar Annual Competition for Excellence in Composition. The song was awarded honorable mention. The inspiration for the creation of the song came from a book titled 100 Best Poems, which was given to Cassie by her AP literature teacher, Ms. Adams. She was required to read various poems for an assignment and reflect on them. One poem, called The Passionate Shepherd to His Love, by Christopher Marlowe, caught her attention as it was told. It is told the touching story of a shepherd who urged his love to come live with him because his love for her was so deep.